Describe to me the difference between architecture and urban planning.
Yeah. Urban planning is the land use, the zoning, the housing, place to live, work, shop and dine, learn and worship, and the circulation around it, mass transit and roads. Architecture is the art and science of building. So you put in the architecture from what the urban planning has done. Mm-hmm. It should not just be functionality, beauty, art, science, technology, and the environment. Green architecture and green urbanism.
Is the Philippines ready for this? Because I know other parts of the world, they're very passionate about the economy, the environment, about being green. Are we into that now in the Philippines? Is there a big demand for it?
Very limited sense. Like the Asian Development Bank, they required us to be LEED certified, leadership in energy and environmental design. And some of our projects, like one in Cebu, it will be LEED certified also. And in the economic zones. But one thing about it is there are no tax incentives. But our projects elsewhere in the world, like Dubai, they encourage green architecture.
They do.
They do.
Well, because in Dubai, it's all white. It's all sand over there.